Hey everyone, Kelly Poynor here, KPTV, Poynors Motor Supplies, and Poynor Racing. Going to be streaming here at Atlanta Motor Speedway. It is a C-fixed series, so let's go racing. Alright, let's make sure I got everything right. Bump up my steering, 14-1, plus 3, which we could do plus 4, 6-6 brake bias. Don't use brakes here much. I did qualified 6th place. Alright, it's a 40 lap race. It is fixed series. So we got Pierre Huggins, Henry Morris, Christian Sanford, Danny Hansen, William Peters, myself, Kelly Poynor, Matthew Sanchez, Ryan Elmore, Jacob Cooksey, Stephen Dedio, Diago Morales, Jack White, Kerry Whittaker, Elijah Brown, William Isatol, Colin Rohr, Bryce Forseth, Derek Winters. We got two sets of tires. We got Ronald Parrott.
The track temp is
Dan
Lebet,
Lebettel,
and Fahrenheit.
A few other people.
Laps.
Matt Coker. He's in here too. All right. Don't need gas. Don't need
Stay
tires
behind,
unless
Hansen,
there's a caution.
The outside column.
Everything is good to go. Good luck, everyone.
Okay, Kelly, get ready. Go, go, go.
Car low, clear inside. Car upside.
Great start, well done. P4.
Looks like someone smoked it.
He's leading the race. Just done a 31.50. The guy in front has just done a 31.60. The guy behind has just done a 31.52. Fastest lap for Elmore, 31.28.
Carlo.
streaming, bud.
Hold your line.
P3.
Three wide on the bottom. Clear high. Far outside. Careful, still there. All clear high. Far outside.
P4.
Easy, hold your line. Still there. Careful, still there. Still there. July.
P3.
Easy, hold your line. Still there. Clear outside. Far outside.
We're not three wide anymore.
Hold your line. Clear inside. Far inside. Easy. Hold your line.
That last lap was at 31.90.
Clear low. Far low. Clear low. Far low.
Kelly, the next car is, of course,
far inside.
P4, that was a
little low. Far outside.
Is now in the lead.
Careful, still there.
That lap was at 32.37.
Still there. They're outside. Far outside. Clear high.
Some good side-by-side racing there. This has been a nice, fun race. Need to catch up to these guys though.
You've just done a 32.48. Be careful, we've got a full course caution.
Hey, top five. Top five, top six.
Pace car is out. Pits
that was
closed.
Some fun racing.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 17.
I don't need any gas, so I'm going to take that off. Middle back stretch.
Full course yellow, pits are open. Hansen is pitting. The pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour. You've got plenty of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I don't even know how they're getting that side. I couldn't see through those cars. Ah, fell back too far. Dang it. Second pit, dang. That's rough. Starting on the outside. I think what we'll try to do is probably try to save our tires a little bit. For at least 10 laps or so. And then charge up. Hopefully let these guys race it up. And hopefully pass some people. Strength of field is 3,000. Guy in first is 48.48.
Pits are open.
And 25.97, 39.39, 43.39. Derek Winters is 43.32. I am 28.85. Kind of weird.
Okay, Kelly, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
let's make sure we got the paints going. Foot started itching. Hate that.
Green, 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 let's go. Car low, seventh position. Hold your line. Clear low. Fastest lap for the leader has just done a 31.28. Car in front's lap time is a 31.32.
Getting all types of squirrely up there. Cutting the course a little bit.
That was a 31.52.
Gosh. You guys need... Yeah, no shit.
Just done a 31.75.
hope this guy's not getting pissed off at me.
Or high. Clear outside.
Start moving up. Side.
Careful, still there. Clear inside. Car outside.
Yeah, I was hoping you were understanding that.
Still there.
P7. Out. Line up single file behind Peters. We think that Wicketer has crashed. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Son of a gun. Two tires, four tires. No tires.
Full course yellow, pits are open. The leader, Hansen, is pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 1320 feet. You've got loads of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Shit, sorry, I did not see you there. Thank you.
Pits are open.
Trying to see the pit lane times. I had a 44.4 Winners had a 45. I had a 44.4 and you had a 45.58 for your pit lane time. Last pit stop, I freaking overshot. All right, let's see.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Starting sixth. I don't mind starting on the outside.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Just race smart, or at least try to. That was at 31.42.
Great racing up front, guys.
Car low, clear inside.
P4, and there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.
I don't know if I would have liked what happened up the very front, though. Fourth place. Started. Got no incidents. That's great. That's awesome. Congrats on the win.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1320 feet.
Good job, man. That's a good day.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
All right. Let's check this out. This is a good race. Let's see something. Who had the fastest lap? Kelly Poynor had the fastest lap, I think. Let's see. Three, one, two, one, eight. That's me. Oh, 1-1 right there. That's good. 1-6. I didn't have it. That was some good racing. What happened to that guy? I don't know. Let's see what the incidents were. This guy was kind of dangerous. I'll just say. I think so. I don't know. What happened there? Oh, they just came into each other. It's like, whoo! Dodge that! This was a fight up here. Maybe it was with that guy I'm talking about, 32. Yeah, this is iRacing. 48. You see that? Look like we got into each other. We got lucky. We got lucky. These wall scrapers. That was the big one. Oh, wow. Whipmaker. Oh, bunch of neck code right there to start it off. What a cross. And these guys were really going at it. He came down, he went up. Let's race him. Ooh, got another one. Then he came up, chopped that butt. You know, people just chop the heck out of a lot of people's noses, and I'm not a fan of that. I try not to. Man, they did it again. close there. Where's the caution? I think we already passed it. Yeah, because it's only 10 laps to go. That guy deserved it. He drove right down into him. Danny, and then, oops. Jacob Cooksey. Yeah, he just drove right down into him. Watch this last lap. I figured everyone was going to go up to the top. I was hoping they wouldn't, but they did. One thing you want to do when coming into this corner, to help yourself so they don't get past you, stay up high like this. That just takes away their thought of going high on you. It helps take away. If, you know, it depends on where they're racing. Then cut down to the bottom like normal. I was doing that to Winters a couple times. Not trying to be mean, but I was just trying to take away his line. That was a great race. Alright. Let me save this. Cut from here. Stop, Chevy. Look at the dog trying to stop. Yeah. That 40 is at 30.58. There we go. Let's go to there. December 1st, isn't it? Alright. Well, that is our race at Atlanta. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Check me out on different YouTube, Twitch, and Facebook. Oops, it's not showing the current race. Let's go to the current results. It's this one right here. Finished 4th place. Gained 76 points. That's nice. Got a one up 3.9 or 0.13. Best lap was lap 21 with a 31.183. Got 160 championship points. I was the top number 2 division guy. I don't understand how these divisions work. And, what else? We were top split. Let's check some. Ah, it's not going to matter. It was close side-by-side racing. Seemed like I got a little lead, you know, after, but I was able to save my tires for a while. And it helped me out a bit. But this was the results. Best times. Last laps. pit lane times. I guess these are towards the end of the race or the very end, so it doesn't matter. Oh, and that's it. All right. Thank you. God bless. Love you guys. I'm out. Peace.